you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Yeah.
now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
Nothing more.
You're set. Can't not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Shh. Ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you, and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd make those, do you? There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Wind trap with your blade.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Yeah. Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
Get home to your boy already. Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.